Taking this homegrown to places that most won't.
I told you don't ever, ever come around here no more.
Keep doing the same shit, no fucking with juxtaposed though.
I told you don't ever, ever come around here no more.
Now here's what the champs gotta say. I done shut my mouth years ago, but all I ever ask is that you cats do the same.
I realized I had this lock and it just wasn't meant to be.
Welcome, yeah. Welcome to the final battle of the night for No Coast 101, our first tryout event. Both these are newcomers.
No fighting.
Yeah. We are sponsored by Maud Vintage. Go to maudvintage.com or check them out on Broadway in Columbia, Missouri, where I call my home. We're also sponsored by rapmusic.com. Big shouts out to them. And battlefeed.org, the right way to watch rap battles.
They did not bad shit.
Deadbeat, who are we dealing with on your side?
On the left, introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Brute Intellect. I'm from Kansas City. I'm repping Benjamin Franklin. May his soul rest in peace.
On my right.
What's up, world? My name's Diggy Splash. God damn it. I have casual sex with governments. I want to fuck you, Gaddafi. You know.
Would you prefer to put a quarter in here?
Quarter.
Do it.
Call it in the air.
Heads.
Tails.
Goddamn right.
I'll go first.
Yo, they should put Diggy on that show Hoarders for hoarding whores. He's got 44 in his corridor. His favorite pickup line is, "Does this rag smell like chloroform?" Yo, if you're gonna talk shit on my home, why don't you come to Kansas City? We can make this shit a border war. All right, and drop the vape, because you should know that a rap audition tape should consist of rhymes, not instances of tongue rape. Your camo work was really nice. Is your favorite color red? Your emotionless eyes reminded me of the characters in Dawn of the Dead. Need a hint? I speak of zombies. Lack of rhythm is one of the symptoms. Conversely, Brute Intellect is always on beat. My lyrics are neat, tidy, and clean. I go to class, listen to teach. I see your ass at Krispy Kreme. He's a vegetarian. No, sorry, he doesn't go to Krispy Kreme. But anyways, his lyrics possess the logic of tweets from Charlie Sheen. Diggy, 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 can't you see? Destiny says you'll be sentenced by the age of 33.
Oh! Time, give it up!
Diggy Splash!
We got round one on Diggy Splash.
It's on you.
Let me pull my hair back before I eat this pussy. I love fellatio when this motherfucker's looking mushy. I'm a fucking monster. Nom 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 nom. Cookie! Soft, sweet, and chewy. Who the fuck thought it was a good idea to put Jesus against a rookie? I can walk on water and turn that shit into wine. You're like Mother Goose fucked Dr. Seuss and had a data with your nursery rhymes. I'm gonna go ahead and get on your level with my nursery rhyme. One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. Your mother will be my new bitch once she sees my YouTube vid. Get out of the shot! Look how cute this Diggy Splash dude is. This dude is scum on my toilet. Mildew. It's like you're rapping with a condom on. Nobody can feel you. I've had four kids aborted.
No,
it's nothing to kill you. God damn it.
Round two, let's go.
Boobs in the
night. Yo, last night, your sister and I had an hour of delight. I'll tell you, Jesus, I am the devil. So I showered her eyes in hell juice. I'm a high clerical hygienist. May the power of Christ compel you into a bathtub, because I can smell you. It smells like mildew in Chinese food.
Boobies sounds good.
Boobies? Don't try to touch this, man. Cause your mama's got that covered. Last night, she sucked my devil balls, causing me to deck the halls with demon seed. So I called up Stanley Steamer, had them inspect the walls with steam machines. Cause dripping from the ceiling beams were streams of my demon semen. Please don't be offended. Your mother and I have been doing this for years. In fact, your grandfather, my father, had the exact same beard. I am your father. But with devil powers, don't bother thinking you can walk on water, because you'll probably end up dipping under, getting fondled by an otter. That is a sick look, dude, and that beard is too bitchin'. Wait, did I see you when I was volunteering at the Columbia Food Kitchen? Oh! Oh! Romantic hobo, though, upon many stars, I've seen you wishing for soap, you know.
Time, give it up, come on!
Can I go? Nice try, shy guy. It's obvious you ain't spitting to win. Get on your knees and suck my dick and repent your fucking sins.
Yes.
I'm getting this in when I can get it in, like I'm fitting it in your mother again. Oh. Freestyling this shit because I'm too high to remember what I'm spitting this shit. When I was in my living room making this baby doll, we go painting shit. I paint a bitch with my dick when I come on her chest. I wanna fucking come on your chest. Your pearl necklace would look good whenever I take you out to prom. Fuck that, man. I don't want you. I'll take your fucking mom.
Sam, give it up! Nigga! Hold it down. Round three, brute intellect. Let's go.
Round three, that's it.
Alright, okay.
Here we go.
Your skill as an orator equates to a third grader inundated on pain medication. Ooh. My ejaculation into your mother's mouth was the instigation of a brain inflation. I have no affiliations to religious organizations. We consider my belief station in the atheist nation, but even I can see you've put yourself as a subject to damnation. You sacrificed your life, or no, pardon me. That's gonna be later. Wait for that shit. God damn it. I fear for the pain you may profane from Lucifer's dick in the fiery flames.
This is all fun and games, man. I ain't mad at you. I'm feeling a special bond I can't put my finger on. Wait. You remind me of my dad. He was a fucking faggot, too. I ain't mad at you. I'm trying to rap at you. Your style reminds me of Erykah Badu. Not your music. You have a bad do. If I say... Listen. You ain't no battle rapper. If I say you remind me of Eminem, it's because you remind me of the green one. You're not a battle rapper, you can never be a mean one. You're a fucking pussy, look in the mirror because you never seen one. I'm gonna style on your hymen like I'm stabbing you in a scene in a porno. You're getting bloody on my jeans like last night when I was having fornication with your sister.
Alright. Pussy.
Your sister and bitch will be rewinding this video clip, rubbing their clits in their tits, getting wetter than Japan. Quit your job, man. Everybody can see I'm the better man. Two rookies in a room, I look like a fucking veteran. I'm sorry I had to do this, but I had intentions to hurt you. I'm gonna let you go early, because I know it's time for curfew. Oh!
We're gonna go to the judges. Columbia, Missouri, make some noise. Yeah! No Coast 101, our first tryout event. I'm with Deadbeat. We organized this together. DJ Pompey hosted. We had a great time here tonight. This battle has a winner, and his name is Diggy Splash. Yeah! up.
Praise be his name.
All right, guys. Thanks for tuning in. NoCoastRaps.com.